Alright, serious time, guys. Alright, guys. I'm zoning in. Chit-chat is over. It's fucking time. This is gonna be a fucking boss battle.
You didn't manage to find me, so you forced a meeting. Why?
You know why.
I've tired of guessing your human thoughts. So articulate them or leave me be.
You ready to die, motherfucker?
Came here to kill you.
Brief and to the point. How refreshing.
My heart hurts. My heart hurts. Oh my god, my heart hurts. Oh. I'm a hardcore bitch. Well, I don't care. I care. Oh fuck. I hope Regis doesn't die. A challenger approaches. Oh, where he looked fucked up. Regis? A challenger approaches. Do it, brother. You must. Suddenly look less fucked up.
You shall not murder. I am disappointed.
Innocence. Don't owe you a damn thing.
He just told me to start praying. Oh. fuck. Oh man, that's not even him. Those are just bats. I think we're dead. Damn, that didn't really help me. It's not doing- Oh! I didn't save after I put on the- Okay. I don't have it. I don't have enough for it! I didn't have enough for it. Shit. That killed me. Damn. Dad, we're gonna die right now. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's go. Okay. What the hell are we in? That's right, motherfucker. I've learned how to kill you. Guarding it. phase four. Let's go! Burn it with fire. Regis, you okay, man? How are you doing? You're still alive. Is he gonna do it? Can he kill his friend? Do it, Regis! All we needed to do was learn how to dodge the bats. And then it was first try from that. Oh my god.
I so don't feel like going anywhere.
Aww.
Sit here a while longer.
So we shall, my friend. We have witnessed, and in fact on several occasions incited, many great and weighty events. After all that toil, I believe we deserve a bit of a rest.
That we do.